Since my last visit to the BNSF Fort Scott sub, which is seen in this clip, this crossing has gained wayside horns. I visited this crossing on October 30th, 2022 to see the wayside horns in action. Unfortunately, the main footage from my camera got deleted, but at least I filmed every train with my phone too. The rest of the equipment at these crossings has stayed the same since my last visit. The city of Lenexa has been fighting to turn this into a no-horn zone for years. Cars long. This one's loaded and had an H3 SD70 Mac on it. Thank you.
142 cars on that train.
In case you couldn't tell, that last clip was from December 1st, and this current clip is from November 12th and is also on the Fort Scott sub further south of Lenexa. And this next clip is from November 22nd at Johnson Drive Crossing at Merriam, Kansas.
Thank you.